ich bin dir.
Please send me an angel, my.
You have lost your apples.
But I. Yes, my friend.
Please send me an angel, my lord. Oh, eternal thanks for carrying the crate.
I'll be happy to share in the bounty of these apples with you once we meet up with your friend.
Oh, surely. We will share the Lord's work with you. The iron tinge, you will taste it. We all have earned it after fasting.
Fasting? Is that when you lack food for your god?
Yes, we show our devotion, remove distraction. But now, we give in to the fruits of our Creator's work. Sharing an apple with a friend is the most sublime experience. Oh, oh.
It is nice to sometimes sit back and simply enjoy an apple.
Well, with our fortune always changing in life, it's important to enjoy simple pleasures. Oh, I am so excited for you to see my friend and eat apples with us. The act of walking, the pilgrimage we're going on. We will prostrate ourselves for Guthlac at the end of this glorious pilgrimage, drown in his reward. Here we are, our tiny sanctuary. Join in prayer for the apples, if you like. We bob.
Bob?
It is the only way to piously reap the reward of our Holy Father. Praise be to him.